15 finalists in the Miss Universe quest parade their charms before the judges at Miami Beach. And in the shape of things to come, Miss Germany is the one to keep your eye on, but so is every other entrant. After a considerable eye strain, the judges signal out Marlene Schmidt, 24-year-old German blonde, a refugee from East Berlin, now living in Stuttgart. Her crown means a $5,000 first prize and a mink coat right now, plus various fees during the coming year. Then back to her $53 a week job as, and this will come as a shock, an electrical engineer.